Me, Trav, are you Tony?
Yeah. How's he doing, Trav?
He's doing really good. And he asked me before, Tony, didn't he? He said, well, show me what's new.
That's right.
And it's like, that's the worst question you can ever ask anybody, because what's new? Because what does people want to buy? You know, we're talking about three major guitar models here, aren't we, in the whole world, since 1952, if you like, or 1948, right? So, when somebody says to me what's new, I think, all right, I'll tell you what, I'll do something new, right? So, yeah, it's something new. Yeah, it's different.
Yeah.
It balances. It feels nice. It's got new pickups that are newly designed called hybrids. Right. My question is, if we build it, will you buy it?
Will you buy it?
So, if you want to know what's new, that's new, but have we hit the right buttons?
What about the weight?
The weight, I think, is a funny thing about guitars. When something's too light, people think, oh, it's too light.
Yeah.
Some people go around going, oh, that sound good, it's got some weight to it, that. So weight is purely subjective, and it's like select a guitar that suits you. But I think more of an issue is, how does it hang on you? How does it sit on you? Is it comfortable, you know? Yeah. Can you move around with it?
Right.
And weight, you know, between 1 or 2 pounds difference, not a lot, is it?
No. Would you call this a sort of generalised guitar, or a rock guitar, or a this guitar? Or
yeah, it's another one of those things, you know, you pick metal guitar, or blues guitar, or rock guitar, you know. Come on, you can play anything you want on anything, can't you?
Yeah, yeah.
But
yeah.
I think the fact that, you know, you've got an offset body, it lends itself a little bit to that hard rock school.
It's sort of rocky, doesn't it?
But it's like, you know, you can play anything you want on anything. You know, if people say, oh, I want to sound like Jeff Beck. If Jeff Beck played that ukulele, he'd sound like Jeff Beck.
Perfect.
You know? Anyway.
Yeah, perfect.
That's me spouting off for you.
Thank you, Trevor.
You're welcome.
The things on your website at where? Which website?
It'll be jhs.co.uk.
JHS.
JHS.
JHS.co.uk. That's a distributor.
But you type.
What about the USA?
It'll all come from that portal. It'll all come from that
page. Find them from over there.
Yeah, and if you just type Fret King in, it'll lead you.
Yeah,
Vintage,
yeah.
It'll lead
okay.
you.
Okay.
Yeah, the whole world now is linked so easy, isn't it?
Perfect.
Hey?
Okay.